how to turn off messaging on your Facebook page. If you want to turn it off so that people cannot message you directly at your page, this is how you can do it. First of all, you go to your left bar here, just click see more to scroll all the way down and you can see pages. Alternatively, you can click on the 9 dots here and you can see the word pages here. Just click on the page here. Next, you find your page, just go to your page, alright? Or alternatively, if you know your page link, just go directly to your page. Next, you go to the left bar, go all the way down, and you can see the word settings here. Just click on it. At general, you can see messages here. People can contact my page privately. Click on edit. And you can see here, turning messaging off will remove the send message button from your page. So if your call to action at your page is send message, it will be removed. And it will also hide all the page posts with send message buttons to prevent them from being boosted or for people to message you. So all you have to do is just click on this square checkbox and it will be disabled. And all you have to do is just click save changes and people won't be able to message your Facebook page. Alright, so this is how you can do it using your desktop. I am going to show you how you can do it with your phone. But before that, if you have not subscribed to this channel, subscribe right now. Okay, now let's go to my phone and let me show you how you can do this at your phone. Let's go. Alright, now you're at your phone. Open up your Facebook app. So at the top right, you can see these three lines. Alright, just click on it and then you scroll all the way. You should be able to see pages. Click on pages. Okay, go into your page. Then you need to tap on the gear icon at the top right. And you can see general, not messaging, but general. Click on general. And you can see allow people to contact my page privately in Messenger. So you can turn it on or turn it off. So if you want to turn it off, you turn it off like that and then it'll be tick off. If you turn it on, you can just tick at least turn it on. Alright, so this is similar with what you see in the computer just now. And yeah, so this is how you can turn your messaging off or on for your Facebook page. If you like what I share, give me a like and subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Thank you and I see you next time. Goodbye.